I'm Clark Dummett, the founder of Dummett Frieden. When we look at a DWI, we like to look and make certain that the state can prove all of the elements. We have been fighting DWIs for more than 30 years. We do know how to pick one apart very quickly and look for weaknesses in the state's case. This can range from problems with how the officer pulled you over, or whether or not they have a reasonable and articulable suspicion of criminal activity, or it could be that they don't do enough field tests and therefore they don't have probable cause for arrest, or it could be that they don't follow one of the health procedures in the administrative code dealing with how breathalyzers are run. If the state doesn't follow strict rules, then we can probably get the breath test suppressed and not used in evidence. So we have a very aggressive approach to DWIs where we go through each piece of evidence and each constitutional argument and see if we can find grounds to challenge a DWI.